The guy who wrote the book will blow you away. Big Nicky Witchell.
Well, here, do you know what makes me believe it? Because he still covers lizards to this day. Okay, the BBC Royal Correspondent.
The Duke of Edinburgh, by the way, was well into the idea of Loch Ness. Because all these people want...
He's probably related to it.
See?
Big amphibian.